What's up, guys? So I'm sitting here in the car waiting on my husband to get off, and I have the door open. And I was sitting here, and a wasp flew in, and I don't know where he went, and he's probably still in the car. And so I told my mom, I have no idea what that was, I told my mom that I was gonna set the car on fire and drive it in front of a train because the wasp now owns this car. And I'm scared. I'm gonna start driving and he's gonna sting me. Yay!